Alrighty, guys and gals, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. This is Miss Abby. We are with Yara over here. She has lost her arm. We are in the village of Haven. So, I realized something, and it was confirmed by one of my viewers. The sniper that was trying to kill us and killed Manny was actually Tommy. I knew he looked familiar, it just didn't click in my head. That's actually who it was. So it feels like everything's kind of coming to a head here. We'll see. We're going to continue on. Tommy's not dead. He didn't get shot. He just fell off the pier into the water. So obviously we're going to run into him again, I would imagine. I hope you guys and gals are doing well. Looking for resources. Whatever I can get. Let's take a quick look at our inventory here. We can craft nothing. Improved pipe bombs. I'll take that. Let's switch over to this. Oh, it's her mother. There she there.
Oh, thank God.
There he is.
Did she do this? I just tried talking to her. I tried to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. I tried to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Wow, it seems like
it's gonna be okay.
She accidentally killed her. She got a nasty cut there. So, I wasn't sure if their mother was the cult leader. Obviously, she's not. But she sounded like a pretty strict, violent person.
Let's go.
At least they're back together.
What's happening? Ghosts?
All over the island. We'll be okay.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's
we weren't even in Haven.
Following us.
Either way.
Got a big storm coming in here.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
All the fish you want. We're going to do... I've got shivs. I've got my melee weapon. This gun is real good. So are the pipe bombs, though. But we'll do that for right now.
How's your arm? Arm's fine. I'm just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
A lot of fighting going on out there.
Under the door, quickly.
Whatever I can get my hands on.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
They're just like executing people.
Abby, this way.
Get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way.
Just checking out some magazines.
The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Coming. I just have to do my thing here.
We need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Here's this motherfucker.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
He's gonna kill her, isn't he? He's gonna kill Lev.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds. To get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
Isaac's a fuck, man.
Lev, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Lev, come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us.
Wow, man. It's fucking crazy.
Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Man, I was kind of half expecting that to happen. This right here. I kind of like what they've done here. Oh shit! I didn't expect this. I wasn't ready for this. You should move, babe.
Saw them heading over there. I've got them right over here.
What the fuck? I need to redo this, man. I was not expecting this. This gun one shots. Sticking her head out there. Okay, we got people over there. I guess it just could have been a lot worse. I didn't know. I didn't know we were going to run into this right here. This gun is so good. Fuck!
To your left!
Stop them! Fuck!
Bitch! They're gone. We're not in a good spot right here. I should have been moved a long time ago. People above us.
Trace of them?
We've only got a few left here. This gun's pretty good too. Okay, I see the light over there. We shouldn't have too many left, I wouldn't imagine. Nice trials, a headshot. Stick it up.
I
That should be it.
Liv, you still with me?
Yeah.
Wow, man.
Let's get to the exit.
Right, I got a lot of shit to
search.
Hold
on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Bodies all over. I've got a melee weapon, I think. I don't have a melee weapon? Let's craft... Oh, I can't. Damn. Alright, I gotta stay on top of medkits. Looks like we can... I don't know what momentum is. Oh, we want that. Yeah, we definitely want that. Okay. I guess I'll take the axe here. I can go through here. Kind of having to run around and pick everything up kind of breaks your, I want to say immersion, but it breaks your momentum a little bit up in the game, which, you know, it's necessary. We need the stuff. So much. Well, I guess I'll keep the axe. I don't know. All right, we're gonna go that way. Sorry, Lev. I know I'm all over the fucking place. We can go upstairs. God, it's all over the place. It'd be kind of cool if you could tell whoever's with you, like, go get everything. Just bring it back. All right, we're going to roll upstairs. I'm going to search upstairs as well.
There.
Okay, that's where we're going, is behind us. See how big this area is.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
So I'm assuming
Haven place from here.
Isaac died.
Still got a ways to go.
But I don't know. It looked like he was done for.
Lev, get the ladder for me. In here.
Workbench.
Through here.
I'm gonna use that. Just want to see if there's anything in here. Ooh, wow.
Oh my god. Is that Haven? Yeah. What's left of it?
Great shot right there. This is so good. Shotgun is fully upgraded. The pistol. Let's do damage. Or, well, not damage. What have we got? Stability and scope. This pistol is good. Look at this. Yeah, I was saying before, this is basically like a long-range shotgun. It just one-shots people. I don't have to get a headshot with it. Oh, look at that. Nice. I can do the scope as well if I wanted to. Let's do capacity on this. This double taps, I can just pow pow, take him down.
Let's get down there. Go.
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Let them kill themselves here. Oh, this guy right here? I thought that was fucking, I thought that was Lev.
Bring them down!
Huh?
Grace!
Well, they're kind of killing each other off here.
Good.
We're gonna save as much ammo as we can. Hoping they'll take each other out here. There's so many of them.
Lay them out! What?
Now!
Okay, that guy went down. Oh, the arrow. There's a horse over there. I kind of hate it when the NPC does this. They just, they stand right on point like that, waiting for you to stick your head up. Smart though, right? Should have double tapped there. Oh, come on, man. That didn't take them out? Are you kidding?
Right over there!
Oh, shit.
Get behind them!
Oh, my God. She was in my way. That was terrible. I should have switched to the shotgun. We might be getting on that horse right here. Man, I went through some...
anybody.
All right.
Don't let your guard down.
I went through some ammunition there.
Abby, I have an idea.
Is it the horse? Okay. Let me just check these bodies. More bodies than that, but whatever. Take that. I gotta remove the silencer off of this. We're beyond silencing stuff, at least for right now, I think. We'll take that. Pipe is good. Flamethrower fuel. Nice. Getting some of this back. Oh boy. Oh, I didn't even know I could burst that weapon. I wonder why I can't pick this up. Yeah, I'm not even steering the horse. I was trying to steer it like the whole time.
Burn in hell, you
fucking! Get away from us!
Burn in hell? Dude, we're in hell.
Right there! The docks!
We gotta get out of here.
Abby, this way.
This shit's intense, man. That loaded.
Don't leave any of these freaks alive!
Kill them!
This is a lot of ammo I'm gonna use here, man. Call them freaks. Why didn't he die? He shot. Well, that wasn't us. Man, I'm wasting too much ammo with this shit. I think I just need to let them, like, shoot this out for a bit and save my ammo here. Waiting for me to see if I can put my head up here.
Destroy them!
That was a headshot. Come on, man.
Oh!
I can't actually craft Molotovs.
Bring them down!
That is not what I wanted to do right there. The game usually gives back a little. Two, three left, I think. At least. Okay.
Brought the wolves to us.
Them down. Damn! Holy fuck, I'm almost dead here. This motherfucker right here. God, my health, dude. Are you kidding me? Fucking die. We cleared up here? Shit. Fuck you, man!
Come on, Abby!
Hold on, I'm struggling here. I'll be right with you. As soon as I get, okay. As soon as I get off the struggle bus here. This. We didn't get a lot back there.
Can't get through! Up here!
Go!
Here. not good at this.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, the problem with the balance is the camera for me.
The supports aren't going to hold!
I know!
The fire's spreading! Keep going! The roof's gonna come down!
Keep going where? Like, which way am I fucking supposed to go here? Am I supposed to jump? I don't know where I'm supposed to fucking go. Okay, it's not that way. Fucking everything, man. I can't fucking hit him. Really? I have no access. Oh, my backpack is gone, man. I have no access to anything. Violence. Take my soaking wet jacket. Wow, man.
Let's get out of the rain. Yeah.
All right. This is what we're going to call this. We're an island now, right? We have no allies, essentially, except for Owen in here. That's pretty much it. Manny is dead. But we're going to call the episode here. I'm looking forward to what's coming next. Thanks for hanging out for a while. You guys and gals, take care. Lev and Abby and I will catch you in the next episode. Peace.